ASUN Women's Championship, FGCU hosting it for the second year in a row, looking for a three-peat. And Kiri Jewett-Giles, 9 seconds into the game, scored, gave FGCU a lead they would never relinquish. Destiny Washington with the three. The Eagles, 26-8. They outscored the Lady Flames in the first quarter. Chandler Ryan getting in on the act off the bench with a three. Lady Flames settled down a bit in the second quarter. Emily Lytle with the three. And then Kiara Johnson-Graham with a deep three right before the half. And Liberty had a little momentum going into the locker room, and they trailed by 20 at 44-24. But the Eagles were red hot to start the third quarter. Kirsty Fills with a three. And despite Lytle answering with another jumper, and Lytle led Liberty with 14 points, FGCU was never threatened. Good ball movement down low. Destiny Washington with the bucket. She had 12 points and 7 rebounds for the Eagles. Rhea Gully with a nice game, 12 points for Rhea, but not nearly enough. Davion Wingate with 14 points, but the star of the show was the hometown hero, Kiri Jewett-Giles, 3 of her 21. FGCU is going dancing, literally, for the third year in a row, winning the ASUN title 72-49.